Oh, lipstick.
Oh, no. Chapstick.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, what do I get to see?
Might stay better.
Oh my god.
Further up.
Is that a GoPro?
No, I wish.
Is it waterproof?
Yes. With the case here.
Sweet. So it's waterproof.
Did I just put it in backwards? No.
Yeah. Oh, sexy.
Yeah, you can.
Can I touch it?
Oh my gosh, that guy almost hit us. That's close.
Oh, we almost got hit.
My brother ran into a ditch.
I'm gonna turn this camera on.
Wait, let's do this really quick.
Yeah, like do that. Yeah.
That in there.
Yeah,
and then if I can get this.
Yeah, do
that way I could. Oh, it turned on.
Ooh.
Vlogception.
Okay, so,
hey,
welcome to, welcome to the vlog here, so,
I didn't even start it yet, so it's just, you can see the screen where it is, and then I could,
is it high quality or crappy quality?
Crappy, but it's something.
Welcome to the vlog here, so we got a nice little selfie stick over here, and I'm vlogging Noah vlogging, so.
Vlogging!
The sun is black on the camera.
Gonna go out!
The sun is black.
What time do you want to leave, Monday morning?
Or maybe that's just a speck.
That is not a speck, because I can move the speck around.
Me down to the shop.
My god. Why is the sun black?
You heard any more?
Like, is it the eclipse? Is it the eclipse again?
It looked like it.
The eclipse is happening again, right, guys? Cover your eyes.
I guess we're just waiting
on him,
man.
Okay.
Oh, the sun.
I looked at the sun for like. We used to do this thing on the bus. Do you remember Hunter Chris? Dude at the beginning of the
school.
What, the dude in the taco video, like, I'm gonna chuckle.
He was just this quiet kid that never said anything in class.
I think I remember him. I'm gonna hit that. Yeah.
I'm gonna try to get by there.
So basically, this can come off. You can unscrew it and basically.
This
can go on like your helmet or something. I didn't bring it because I knew we wouldn't be able to use it in the trampoline park, and more importantly, we wouldn't use it in the mall. I mean, we would look like fools.
Yeah, they'd probably kick us out. Like, literally kick us out.
It literally just snaps on, like, anywhere. And it's.
Oh, so it snaps on like that?
Kind of makes that sound like. And then this. The. Part on here just goes right here.
Yeah,
and it would work just to stay like that, but if you take the bolt and you.
This is a how to use a camera video.
Pretty much. And it.
Along with Taco Bell and birthday presents unboxing and.
Stuff.
And Sky Zone and.
And
the mall.
The Black Sun.
The Eclipse Part 2.
So basically.
Okay.
This will fit my phone, but I can also.
It can also fit this phone. So.
Yeah, I can. But I can take it off. And this will screw onto here.
Oh, gotta use that for the trampoline park.
Yeah, this is what I'm gonna bring into the park. And I'm gonna.
We also gotta use this for the trampoline park.
Do you think it would
go ahead and order my
panels?
But it just goes on here.
We'll also use this for the trampoline park. You're right.
I'm going to need to get you the cost difference on the single phase and three phase.
But I'll tell you something. We're going to be using this for the trampoline park.
Are you right?
I'll try to do
it.
You
know, I'm just saying stuff that doesn't make any sense.
All right. Well, we're all
but this is cool. So you just, same buttons as before. You just click it. Turns on. And then you can.
All right.
And then film the amazingness of a Napoleon Dynamite DVD case. But
and no disc. I don't know if I want to bring... Should I bring this in? Just like...
Yeah.
You could bring this. This will be yours at the trampoline park.
My face is more red. I mean, look at these cheeks. Look at these red cheeks.
People don't want to look at your having blonde hair. I mean, make it happen.
Really? Who dyes their hair blonde?
Do you just
want to
watch videos?
Who dyes their hair a natural color?
Correct.
So, we're just gonna sit around and watch a bunch of crap for the entire day. So, we will see you at the trampoline park. Crap. The guy didn't do anything.
He just kept.
Alright, we are at Sky Zone. At Sky Zone. And we are about to. You want an hour and a half or hour?
How long will we shop if we go for an hour and a half? Okay, so do you want to just do for an hour?
Yeah. Okay, so. We want to go to the mall and get mani pedis. We want to get mani pedis.
Ten and a half.
They awesome feet. Awesome feet, don't
I? I wear size 5, please. Here,
guys. We're gonna keep them.
Jimmy, I've already filled your waiver out. Yeah. It's on your phone.
You're gonna run off and never return me, so.
It should be to your email. Yeah.
Okay. Devil. Jump in the foam pit with the phone in hand.
You almost lost your phone there.
Yeah, you're gonna drop to the top, drop to the top. Keep it moving, keep it moving. That was SpongeBob reference. I think it's a SpongeBob. That one's shaped like a starfish. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Good luck. Are you gonna do it? It's a lot harder than you think.
Good. Let me try.
Good luck.
I'm gonna try this.